Did you manage to keep the meat in good condition? Better be tasty. See, it may be rusty. You didn't cook it. Thank you.
while doing favours for Brigda. Come back here after you're finished if you need a meal. So what did she ask you to do? Oh, you should have said earlier. I'll prepare them right now. Brigda has done us all favours here in the slums. I'll make sure to make it special. It's only polite to repay her, right? We just cut it. Oh, don't worry, it will be fine. What smell? Oh no, take the one I made for myself too.
Some while. What was the delay? Tell me about it. Can't it? Well, enough. Don't worry. At the end of, don't you think you are in better shape?
RavenQuest should be a haven for everyone who needs shelter, and I'll do whatever is in my reach to aid. There is no reason to thank me. Yes, I am. Or at least that's what I see. Your fellow countrymen. Yes, of course. I apologize for taking. He's a king who cares about his. We are always in need of basic materials. Leave this temple and cross the market square. Then. Thank you. You are back, child. And just by the look of your hands, I can tell you have been gardening. Your words warm my heart, newcomer. Ravendorn is a vast world waiting to be. I could tell you what he wrote is true. Ah, thank you very much. The city's walls protect us from the man's name is Jensen. His winery is just outside the East City gates. Basil's a renowned alchemist around here. A general goods merchant recently arrived in the city square. A drink? Well, child, if you must. A general goods merchant recently arrived in the city square. The dawn will always welcome you back into its holy light.
Thank you. What's this? A visitor. Good man, that priest. Bats have taken over me. Well, I'll be. Short work of those bats. Ah, wonderful. See this beard? They may not be important to you. Dwarves love ale in death as much as they do. It's not for you to drink. It's to pay respects. Indeed. Thank you. what of my copper key? Ah, well. Thanks for looking. For your help. Of course, there was just one last little favor I wanted to ask of you. An old friend of mine, I thank you once again.